This is the BF3 Lewis structure, boron trifluoride. Boron has 3 valence electrons, and fluorine has 7, but we have 3 fluorines, so we multiply those together, and when we add it all up, we have 24 total valence electrons for the BF3 Lewis structure. We'll put the boron in the center, it's the least electronegative, and the fluorines around it. We have a total of 24 valence electrons. We'll put 2 between atoms to form chemical bonds. We've used 6. Then we'll go around the outside to satisfy the octets on the fluorine, or until we run out of valence electrons. So we have 6, 8, 10, and 24. So we've used all 24 valence electrons. And we can see that each of the fluorines has an octet. It has 8 valence electrons. But the boron in the center only has 6 valence electrons. Turns out that boron's a bit of an exception. It can be okay with only 6 valence electrons. If you were to check the formal charges for boron and then for the fluorines, you'd find out that all the formal charges are 0 for the BF3 Lewis structure. So that tells us that this is the most likely or plausible Lewis structure for BF3. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.